So, welcome students. So, this question you are given that the center of the circle is root 2 comma root 3. You are asked to find the maximum number of points with integer coordinates on the circle. So, matlab hai, have a circle whose center is root 2 comma root 3. So, aisa circle mein maximum number of integer points kitna ho sakte hai? So, how many maximum number of integer points are possible? So, what I do is, let us assume the equation of the circle is x square plus y square. Inki center root 2 comma root 3 hai. Ye dekhne mein minus 2 root 2 x minus 2 root 3 y plus some c is equal to 0 ke form mein hona chahiye, such that the center is maintained as root 2 comma root 3. So, x square plus y square minus 2 root 2 x minus 2 root 3 y plus c is equal to 0. So, now you have to see, matlab isme aisa circle mein maan lijiye c ek number hai, c ek particular number hai. So, is equation mein kitna integer points ho sakte hai? Integer points ka matlab hai x and y both has to be integers. So, maan lijiye c is a rational number. Assuming that c is a rational number. So, agar c rational number hai to, if x comma y belongs to integers. So, x square plus y square is an integer. X square plus y square is an integer. So, 2 root 2 x, 2 root 3 y are irrational numbers. Ek irrational number mein root 2 hai, ek dusra irrational number mein root 3 hai. So, both of them cannot cancel each other. So, ek irrational number mein root 2 wala term hai, dusra irrational number mein root 3 wala term. And if c is rational, so x square plus y square plus c, ye pura rational part hoga, ye wala irrational part hoga. So, irrational part kud mein 0 nahi ho sakte. Rational part mein c ko adjust karke 0 bana sakta hun, x square plus y square ko hi minus c assume kiya, to x square plus y square ko to cut kar sakta hun, but is terms ko mein cancel nahi kar sakta hun if c is rational. So, if c belongs to rational number, no integral point is possible. So, agar q rational hai, to aap ye dono ko cancel nahi kar sakte hain. So, ab agar c irrational hai, to if c belongs to irrational numbers, so I can substitute one pair of integers, manage x and y ke liye, x1 y1 le sakta hun. So, let x1 y1 be an integral coordinate. So, mujhe kya aayega, x1 square plus y1 square minus 2 root 2 x1 minus 2 root 3 y1 plus c is equal to 0. So, x1 y1 ka values mai fix kiya to, I can find a c such that this equation can become equal to 0. Okay, maan lijiye c find kiya, c is nothing but minus x1 square minus y1 square minus 2 root 2 x1 minus 2 root 3 y1. Sahi? So, ye pure ka minus of this, I can select it as c. So, ek bar c select karne ke baad, aur kuch points nahi aa sakte. x1 y1 ke liye c select kiya, agar kuch aur integer hona hai to x2 by 2, ye wala number kuch aur aayega, c kuch aur hona chahiye. So, for one particular c, there can only be one integer coordinate. ठीक है, so maximum एक ही integer coordinate हो सकते हैं. So option B is the right answer. Thank you.